Andrew. People always talk about how they grow up wondering what their future spouse will be like and where they will meet them. I never wondered about who I would marry because I've always known the answer. From that crazy Kaiser boy that I always competed with in school to becoming my husband, what a journey we have been through together.
Lauren, you are my soulmate, my best friend, my inspiration, my everything, and the love of my life. You are the strongest and most beautiful woman in the world. You have a heart that is kind, compassionate, loving, purposeful, competitive, and you are passionate about the things that you believe in or stand for. You are truly the woman of my dreams, and I thank God for bringing you into my life.
You are the kindest, most thoughtful, supportive, hardworking, and caring man, and you make me feel like a princess every single day. I can't even express how beyond blessed I feel to be marrying you today. You truly are my absolute best friend, and I thank God for placing you in my life so many years ago. My heart has been with you for many, many years, and it will be for the rest of time.
You make me a better person, a better friend, and a better lover. May this be a day that we remember forever. I love you to the moon and back. And just like that.
Still falling for you. Brighter than gold, this love shining brighter than gold. This love is like letters in bold. This love is like out of control. This love's never growing old. You make it new. Still falling for you. Still falling for you. It took us a while, 'cause we were young and unsure. Love on the line. What if we both would need more? But all your flaws and scars are mine. So falling for you. So falling for you. So falling for you. And just like that.
Still falling for you.